beautiful atmosphere. Good afternoon, good evening, everybody around the world. Let's hope we see this kind of passion and electricity.
Very nice homage. Both of the teams doing a guard of honor to Andrés Guardado. Recently, well, said the goodbye to Betis. There we see him coming out with the uniform, with his kid. With Ferran Torres, that ended up with Ferran Torres going wide. And
chance here for Pedri. The cross comes in and it's Ferran Torres who scores. Well, I had to talk over you a little bit there, Carlos. You can tell us exactly what Xavi was saying to Ferran when we crossed you shortly. But it's Ferran Torres who's opened the scoring on 20 minutes. The cross from the right from Pedri. It's Betis 0, Barcelona 1.
Third time, Peter.
Nice ball into Lamine Yamal. Can he find the space for a shot? He got off the post! Turned in! No, put wide by Ferran Torres. The flag is up.
Extraordinary. There should
what
be
a half he's
there
having.
Should be a
manner that gives lots of indications, but the few he was given in the first half was precisely to Johnny Cardoso making his debut tonight as a starter.
Lamine Yamal's got away from and it came off the post and Ferran Torres has scored, and Barcelona have doubled their lead. It's the same man who put them in front. Ferran Torres gets his second goal of the game, and Lamine Yamal's demolition of the Barcelona defence continues. It's Betis, their team forward. Fekir into Luis Enrique, laid off to Marc Roca, back out to Hector Bellerin. Luis Enrique, thank you to John, prevents him from getting the cross in. Not twice he doesn't. The cross comes in, punch clear by Iñaki Peña. Isco into the roof of the net, and Betis are back in the game, and Isco's done it again. The man who's winning the Player of the Season award by some margin has given those fans hope. 55 minutes up. It's Betis 1, Barcelona 2.
Luis Enrique.
Long cross, Isco trying to get on the end of it. He does get on the end of it! They've got drawn level, and Isco's got the goal again!
Flag
incredible
up,
flag up.
Okay. Any on the other defenders or not?
He's given the goal, you heard Super. The roar. You can see the celebration from Isco. Laid off by Ferran. Gundogan into João Félix. João Félix through to Ferran Torres. He gives it back to João Félix. And João Félix puts Barcelona back into the lead. The substitute scores. Heartbreak for Betis. 2-0 down. Back at 2-2. But Betis have conceded again in the last minute of the game. And it's João Félix who's got the goal.
So many things to say. Particularly João Félix working out.
Ferran Torres to Lamine Yamal, and he's played it back to Ferran, and this could be 4-2. It's Ferran for the hat-trick. Ferran Torres completes his hat-trick, and Barcelona to take all 3 points for the Villamarín. And just look at Xavi. He's been under so much pressure of late, but his team are going to win this game as man of the match. And there won't be too many complaints from Xavi tonight. He'll be happy with the way Corbassi dealt with his debut. He'll